up, everybody? Big Herc 916, getting down with the Muscle Up Car Lifestyle. I'm at the Porsche event, and this is the first event that I've taken the 928 to. So I'm gonna see what kind of reaction I get from the car. I know this is a Porsche purist event, so a lot of people probably won't like what I've done to the car, but hey man, to each his own, and you know, it's all right to be different. So check out the cars here at the show. Leave a comment, let me know what you guys think about the car. Love to hear your opinion, and make sure you hit that subscribe button and go to bigherc916.com and pick you up some merch. It's kind of chilly out here this morning, man. And it's still a little dark outside. And the crazy thing is my lights didn't pop up this morning, so I gotta get those fixed. I still got a few little things I gotta do to the car, but at least I got it back to Arizona. It's not in California anymore. So this is nothing but Porsches here. All Porsche guys, Porsche purists, the Porsche Club. I like Porsches, but I also like my muscle cars. If you're a Porsche fan, let me know what your favorite Porsche is. Leave a comment and share the channel, man. 944. I always thought these are really cool. They just were underpowered. But it ain't nothing an LS swap can't fix. How you doing? Yeah, man, it's chilly out here this morning. This is the first time in years I've been able to take a car to a car show. And the car still needs a lot of work, but at least I'm able to drive it. I got it back to Arizona, and I'm on a mission to get all my cars home so that I can regulate them locally. Because if you've ever dealt with cars out of state that you're trying to get worked on, it's a headache, man, and it's very stressful. So this car has been 7 years in the making, a lot of headaches, and so many times I just thought about just doing away with the project, but I had to finish it. So it's almost done. It's got a few tweaks in it, and yeah, man, looking forward to enjoying it once I get it all the way dialed in. So come with me on my journey. I'll try to get as many of the Porsches that are here on this video so you can see what the Porsche scene is in Phoenix. This is, well, actually Scottsdale. This is Scottsdale. They got a pretty big Porsche scene out here. A little bit of everything though. Whatever you can think of as far as Porsches. 911s, turbos, Carreras, GT3s, Speedsters, 944s, a little bit of everything. And then you have my car, which is like a bastardized Porsche. Get a peek over here and see what people are saying about the car. Oh, this is a monster right here. So the Wig Splitter Porsche is a hit or miss. Some people like it, some people think it's over the top. You know, some people say, hey man, it's your car, you do what you want. And that's how I feel. I mean, I'm gonna do what I want, you know? And so I'm all about doing different stuff. There's a lot of other cars I could have bought and, you know, modified and, you know, kept pure or whatever, but that's what the car game is all about. It's about being different, having a personality, sharing your vision, and just enjoying, man. So I'm gonna enjoy the car for what it is, and you know, hopefully they'll let me in the Porsche Club.
Get your hygiene game up. Go wash your ass. Go to BigHerc916.com and pick you up one of our bundles of soap. We have oatmeal milk and honey, monkey farts, butt naked scrub, island citrus scrub, cool water, and howling at the moon. And get your nutsack right.
Stop walking around with a crusty butt, smelly ball sack, and a funky hoo-ha. Big Herc said, wash that ass. Pick you up a t-shirt at freshoutseries.com.